Hi everyone, it's a Major Gay Idol, and I am back with another Bang Dream Scouting. It's lit. I am here with the, to be honest, I don't really know what this called. This gacha is called. I'm just gonna call it a song for me, I guess. But skip this, because y'all know I do not give a fook. But, oh wait, I haven't seen the Arisa yet. But a new popping party, Popeepa, event came out. And, oh, this Arisa is really cute. Oh my god, that tea is pretty cute too. But yeah, a new event came out. It's a Popeepa event with a 4-star four-star Saya and a 4-star Remy. So, I love them both so much. I don't know. I like the Saya because her hair's down. I don't know, but I also like the Remy. I don't know. And it also has a Kasumi 3-star, Kasumi 3-star. So that's fun, and it's giving me, like, really big Dolly Candy Girls vibes, but it's not Dolly Candy Girls, so whatever. But, yeah, I'm really excited to scout for these girls because they cute or whatever. So, yeah, without further ado, let's go get into this with... Actually, we're gonna do these first, because why not? We have 3 of them. Oh, we got a 3-star. Oh, 3-star Remy. I feel like we're gonna get the... Never mind. So, I came back from my friend's house, like, a couple hours ago. I'm low-key a little sicky, so if I, I don't know, throw up on camera, it might happen. I'm not on camera, but... Throw up in the middle of my recording, shit happens, so whatever. But yeah. I love how I just like, I'm just like, yeah, I might throw up or whatever, I don't know. I love this Eve card so much. This Eve card's so cute. Anyways, okay, we got a 3-star Chisato. I don't really care, I want to get into scouting for the Remy and Saya. So, yeah, we're just gonna call this a song for me, because that's what it said in the event. So, yeah, let's go ahead. Let me actually check from recording, because y'all know I am stupid and will not record. Excuse me, sorry, don't at me. But, first pool, let's see what we get. Literally nothing. Oh my gosh. I'm probably gonna hiccup a lot through this. This might be an ASMR video. I don't know. Do you guys like ASMR? Bang Dream Scouting ASMR? I'm low-key feeling it. But let me actually move the mic a little closer away from my mouth because I am probably screaming into this. Okay, we got. Oh my god, are we gonna get the costume? Let's see. I actually don't know what the under. Oh yeah, we got the costume. Cute. And we also got a 3-star Tumbleweed. Oh my god, let's get this. I don't care. So we got the 3-star Kasumi. Really cute. Okay, fine. So, next pool. Ooh, we got a 4-star. I just want like a lot of 4-stars. I am due for a bunch of 4-stars. I don't know. But, like, my last video that I posted yesterday, I guess. I also recorded it at 3 in the morning. Ooh, we got a Remy. Oh my god, Remy. Remy, wanna come home, sister? Oh, we got the new Remy. This Remy card is actually really, really cute. I'm living for it. Let's skip it, whatever. Ooh, we got another... Oh, never mind. Thought we got another 4-star, but we didn't. Aww. This card is so cute. Okay, well, we gotta keep pulling for the Tay. I might save this. The step-up scouting is coming. And I need 10,000 gems, I believe, to do the whole step-up to get all the stickers. Hopefully... I actually don't know if I'm gonna do it, but... You know what? I might. I really don't know. It just depends. Okay, we got a 3-star Saya. We Okay, we're skipping it. I don't really care. So we've got a 3-star Aya and a 3-star Kasumi and a 3-star Saya. Fun! I also realized I said fun literally a fuck ton in my last video. I'm gonna look at the costumes real quick. Aw, this room is so cute. I love her hair so much. Oh my god, Saya looks so good with her hair down too. Wait, Kasumi's hair doesn't really look like that in the card she's in. I guess kind of it does. I don't know. I really want to do this, but we don't have any paid stars, because this is a reroll, but I low-key have to lay down because I'm like trying to balance my head and scout, and it's not working out because I feel like my head's about to snap off my neck. But you know what? Sis snap sometimes. Okay, let's skip it. I don't really care. Let's see what we got. That looks like just a 3-star Saya. Or Saya. Not living for it, honestly. If we get the, is it a 4-star? If we get the 4-star Saya, I probably just save. If we have enough for, if we still have 10, I don't know what I'm talking about. If we still have 10,000 gems, I'll probably just save for the step up. But yeah, I don't really know. But we got 3 3 stars, two of them being Akko and one of them being Maya. Cool. But yeah, I was literally out all day just hanging out with friends, I guess. Hanging out with friends, I guess. I don't know. I really was doing that. Got another 3-star Kasumi. Whatever. Come on, give me a 4-star. I'm skipping these. I don't really care that much. Okay, we got a 3-star Karu, Arisa, and Asaya. Fun. Okay. Who's next? Oh my god, we get a 4-star. Okay, lit. Are we gonna get the Saya or nah? Who is that? Or who is that? Who is it? Who? Oh my god, we literally got her. Bye. Like, actually, bye. Is it actually her? Oh, it is. Oh my god, we also got a 4-star Arisa. Or Aya. I love the Aya card so much. And we got the 4-star Arisa. Aww. This is a pretty good pull. I'm gonna screenshot it. Okay. Well, I'm debating if I should save for until, or not save, but scout until 10,000 gems, or just keep scouting, or just stop scouting right now. This is literally 8 minutes and I've got them already. I'm really debating. Let's do, I don't know. Let's do 2 more pulls at least. If we get a 4-star, we'll just save until 10,000. Okay, let's skip it. I don't really care. Do we get a 4-star? No. No 4-stars. Girl, bye. Let's see. Okay. Skip it again. Any 4... Wait, did we get a Dolly Candy Girls one? Oh, never mind. I don't know. I still want to scout. I really want to scout really bad. I just gonna go back on my word. We only got 3 4-stars, I believe. But I want 4. I want 5 at least. I don't know. What should I do, y'all? Let me see. Let me check my member list. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, we literally got 3 4-stars already. Okay, well, I might save. I don't know. I really don't want to, but I might. Ugh. Okay, let's scout one more time. If we don't get a 4-star, if we get a 4-star, I'll keep scouting and just wait until all my gems are gone. But if we don't get a 4-star, I just will stop the scouting. And this is for real this time, okay? What the fuck? We didn't get a 4-star. I wanted to keep scouting. What is this? I don't know. Well, I guess that's it. I don't know. I want to keep scouting, but... Okay. Well, I guess that's it. I don't really know. Should I keep scouting? I wish you guys could tell me what to do. I guess I won't. I guess I'll save, because we got the 2 4-stars that I wanted. So I guess there's really no reason to scout for anymore. Or 10,000 stars to get Yukina's sticker. I was saying 10,000 steps. But the step up that's coming out, I really want Yukina's sticker. So, and we need 10,000 stars to get to it. And we have that amount, plus more, so... I guess we'll save for it. This is a really, really short video. Probably the shortest on my channel yet. But I hope you guys really liked it. I don't know. Oh my god, I really want to scout more. Like, really, really bad. But I won't. I don't know. It's 3:25 a.m., so I'm delusional. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, give it a like. And if you like me, which you probably don't, but I don't know, if you're interested in idol content, you should subscribe for more. I want to start doing more anime content. But really, like, leave it in the description and tell me what to do. I don't know what else to post. I want to do more drawing. I want to do drawing videos, but I am a terrible artist. Yikes. So, yeah, I guess that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. Yeah. Oh my god, I really want to scout more. Okay, I'll do one last pool. Let's do one last one. No, I'm not going to do it. Okay. Bye, guys. I love you so much. I'll see you guys in the next video, which is probably be... What day is it? It'll probably be... I really don't know what my next video will be, but... Whatever. Bye, guys.